Welcome to evening prayer. The Lord Almighty grant us a quiet night and a perfect end. Come to me, all who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and lowly in heart, and you will find rest for your souls. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light. Let us reflect in silence on the day which is ending, recalling our failures to love God and our neighbor. Let us confess our sins to Almighty God. Almighty God, our Heavenly Father, we have sinned against you through our own fault, in thought and word and deed, and in what we have left undone. For your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ's sake, forgive us all that is past, and grant that we may serve you in newness of life, to the glory of your name. Amen. The Almighty and most merciful God, grant us pardon, absolution, and remission of all our sins, time for true repentance, amendment of life, and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Now some verses from Psalm 139. O Lord, you have searched me out and known me. You know when I sit or when I stand. You comprehend my thoughts long before. You discern my path and the places where I rest. You are acquainted with all my ways. For there is not a word on my tongue, but you, Lord, know it altogether. You have encompassed me behind and before, and have laid your hand upon me. Such knowledge is too wonderful for me, so high that I cannot endure it. Where shall I go from your spirit, or where shall I flee from your presence? If I ascend into heaven, you are there. If I make my bed in the grave, you are there also. If I spread out my wings towards the morning, or dwell in the uttermost parts of the sea, even there your hand shall lead me, and your right hand shall hold me. If I say, surely the darkness will cover me, and the night will enclose me. The darkness is no darkness with you, but the night is as clear as the day, and darkness and the light are both alike. How deep are your thoughts to me, O God, and how great is the sum of them. Were I to count them, they are more in number than the sand. Were I to come to the end, I would still be with you. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be forever. Amen. A reading from the book of Isaiah. You keep him in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on you, because he trusts in you. Trust in the Lord forever, for the Lord God is an everlasting rock. For he has brought low the inhabitants of the height, the lofty city. He lays it low to the ground, casts it to the dust. The way of the righteous is level. You make smooth the path of the righteous. In the path of your judgments, O Lord, we wait for you. Your memorial name is the desire of our soul. My soul yearns for you in the night. My spirit within me earnestly seeks you. For when your judgments are in the earth, the inhabitants of the world learn righteousness. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Preserve us, O Lord, while waking, and guard us while sleeping, that awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep we may rest in peace. Lord, now you let your servant go in peace. Your word has been fulfilled. My own eyes have seen the salvation which you have prepared in the sight of every people. A light to reveal you to the nations and the glory of your people Israel. Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be forever. Amen. Preserve us, O Lord, while waking, and guard us while sleeping, that awake we may watch with Christ, and asleep we may rest in peace. We turn to our prayers. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. We will lie down in peace and take our rest. For you alone, Lord, make us dwell in safety. Into your hands, O Lord, I commit my spirit. You will redeem me, O Lord God of truth. Keep us tonight, Lord, from all sin. Have mercy on us, Lord, have mercy. Lord, hear our prayer and let our cry come to you. Almighty God, hear us as we pray for the needs of the world, that every nation may seek the way that leads to peace, that human rights and freedom may be everywhere respected, that the earth's resources may be shared, and that there may be cooperation to overcome current medical problems. We ask this in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. God of compassion, be close to those who are ill, afraid, or in isolation. In their loneliness, be their consolation. In their anxiety, be their hope. In their darkness, be their light. Through him who suffered alone on the cross, but reigns with you in glory, Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Look down, Lord, from your heavenly throne. Lighten the darkness of the night with your celestial brightness. And from the children of light, banish the deeds of darkness through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you, and also with you. Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God. The Almighty and merciful Lord, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless us and keep us this night and forevermore. Amen.